guys, it's Stephanie here. Today I'm giving you guys some tips and hacks on like your makeup and hair for rainy days. Here are just some tips and hacks that I know. I also have one outfit included and some outfit and clothing tips. I'm trying to keep my intros under 20 seconds long now. That's all I have to say, so let's get on with the video. Starting with your hair, because I know this is the problem that most people have. Your hair gets frizzy or like really like bad due to humidity. I have a couple of tips here. I recommend a humidity spray. I don't have one, but it seems good. You want to keep the humidity off you, especially if it's rainy. Spray your hair with salt water, and you could just mix some sea salt and some water and just spray that in your hair. It'll kind of battle against the moisture from the rain. Try not to touch your hair or brush your hair, because that will just make your hair even worse. A hair oil would be really good, something like coconut oil or argan oil or even macadamia oil. Don't try and use like vegetable oils or cooking oil, because that really just won't work. Oil is kind of like something that goes against water, and it also helps with your hair to strengthen. Straightening your hair is a great way to prevent frizz. If you take a shower that day, try and not to take a hot steamy bath. After you finish showering, don't like rub or scrub your hair dry. Just like pat it dry, then immediately blow dry your hair, and that'll help contain your frizz. Another tip I have is one that not too many people know, or maybe many people know, but it's not like commonly followed. Lots of people try and use products in their hair to get rid of frizz or something, like a spray, but I'd recommend not using product on your hair, because you don't know how your product's gonna react to the humidity or the rain. Perfect hairstyle for a rainy day would probably just be something like a messy top bun, or any sort of bun or something that'll keep the hair away from your face. If you sweat or something that day, then it'll kind of like transfer to your hair, and your hair is gonna get all sweaty and greasy and gross. Now I'm talking about makeup. I would recommend avoiding lots of makeup, or especially like foundation and powder. Just remember that less is more. For your brows, try and use a eyebrow filler inner that contains wax in it. For your eyeshadow or your eyelids, use a primer. Use a waterproof eyeliner and mascara, and like that's something that people should think of instantly. If it's, you want to use a cream blush or eyeshadow, like one of the sticks or something. For your lips, a lip stain or those kind of like double blush lip stains are the best for your lips. Like I said before, you want to avoid any powder or facial powder products. If your skin is like really dry, I wouldn't recommend using a thick lotion. You want your lotion to fully absorb until your skin is like just smooth and you can't feel any excess lotion or product on it. Or, you know, just use a water-based lotion. There are, you wanna stay away from moisture, and probably heat. Stay cool and everything will be fine. Lastly, you should try and use a really good makeup setting spray. Those are just some tips that I have. There are probably more out there. Now let's just get on with the outfit, and yeah.
I bet you wish that you ain't played me now, played me now, played me now. I don't think that you can save me now, save me now.
As you can tell, it's raining, so I'm wearing these purple rain boots by Trenton, and they're just like rubber, and they also have fur on the inside, so I really love that. It's warm, it's comfortable, and I love how they look.
Been there, done that, seen it all before. Opened all these windows when I closed up all our doors.
So the key to a perfect outfit for a rainy day is layering, because if it gets too hot and humid because of the rain, then you can just take off your jacket and like you will be cool in just this kind of a top.
So now we're back to how we started out.
A hood on your jacket and a jacket made from like a sort of waterproof material is good too.
You can save me now, save me now, save me now.
Leggings are probably your best bet for pants, because it's really uncomfortable when your jeans get wet.
Baby now. You only call me when it's raining out, raining out, raining out.